What a beautiful weekend. Thank you so much for being here. As you can imagine, it was no small task to install this 140-foot pole to display this incredibly beautiful 30-by-60 flag. This pole was originally a light pole that stood at the highways of 494 and 694 in Maple Grove. It was taken down in 5 30-foot sections and reassembled by the employees of Steve and Sylvia Bauer.
Flathead engine was the auto wagon from 1913.